Boxing promoter Eddie Hearn, one of the biggest names in boxing, gives his reaction to the Mayweather-Logan Paul fight, and this is what he says. He looked quite terrible. If you're a young fan, you see Floyd Mayweather last night, you go, he was the best ever? But then again, you gotta put everything in context. Mayweather, 44. Last fight was 4 years ago against McGregor. Hasn't fought in 4 years. Took on someone 26 years old, 50 pounds bigger. Mayweather weighed about 150 on fight night. And Logan weighed about 200 plus pounds. So it's hard to say. I mean, sometimes you could say, oh, a fighter stayed in a game too long and his lasting ruined his legacy. But this was an exhibition. This wasn't a fight. There was no judges. There was no official winner. And did Floyd look as great as he always looked? Absolutely not. Of course he didn't look the greatest. But I think the money, the hundreds of millions of dollars doing what he loves, getting in the ring, entertaining, I think he'll be okay with his legacy. But I understand what Eddie Hearn is trying to say. Also, the president of UFC, Dana White, BJPenn.com, is sharing this, and I want to share it with you guys. He says he slammed all the dummies who paid money to watch Mayweather box Paul. Not really. It's entertainment. It's WWE. People pay way more for everything WWE. So I don't necessarily agree with Eddie Hearn. I don't necessarily agree with Dana White. It's their opinion, and they're entitled to it. But people wanted to see entertainment and were entertained. And it was a great card as well, besides the main event. But Dana White says that wasn't a boxing match. No, it wasn't. It was an exhibition. It wasn't a fight. And I think everybody understands that. But there you have it. Just wanted to share with you some of the reactions from the world to Mayweather versus Logan Paul. I was there. I thought it was entertaining for what it was. I thought it was so big that everywhere since the fight that I go, people are talking to me about it. People that have zero interest in boxing. This brought in, when they say bring in a new audience, I'm talking about demographics that you would never dream showing any interest in boxing. So from that, it's great. It's great for Showtime. I'm sure the pay-per-view, we're going to find out today or tomorrow, probably did phenomenally well. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FeedYourSwitchReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.